Welcome to Sports Flash, I'm Rashid Parchment. Newly elected Jamaica Olympic Association President Christopher Samuda says changes will come when he fully assumes office. Samuda, who defeated Vishu Tolan 20-16 for the JOA leadership, says these alterations will be aimed at making Jamaica an exemplar of the Olympic movement. Canadian sprinter Andre De Grasse says now's the best time to beat Usain Bolt before he retires. De Grasse says this is because Bolt is slowing down and he'll be trying to beat him at August's IAAF World Championships in London. The funeral service for Jamaica Football Federation President Captain Horace Burrell took place earlier today at the National Arena in Kingston. Burrell was given his final send-off by family, friends and members of the local, regional and international sporting fraternity. The Los Angeles Clippers have reached an agreement on a trade to send All-Star point guard Chris Paul to the Houston Rockets. Paul, who's 32, agreed to opt into the final year of his $24 million contract, allowing the Clippers to execute a trade with the Rockets and bring back assets for Paul. Today's MVP is Nathon Allen. Allen won the men's 400-meter sprint at the J3A's National Senior Athletics Championships on Sunday in a personal best time of 44.58 seconds. In our match watch, world champions Germany take on Gold Cup winners Mexico in the semi-finals of the FIFA Confederations Cup in Russia tomorrow at 1 p.m. I'm Rashid Parchment and that was Sports Flash. Thanks for watching.